arise, awake, and not stop till the goal is reached. This was the preaching by Swami Vivekanand, and Pratyush Kumar is leaving no stone unturned to follow his footsteps. It is because of his strong determination he is able to bring a platform where health of the children can be secured. Having 16 years of corporate experience, Kumar turned his dream into reality by starting new in New Delhi's Vasant Kunj area. By the month of December 2017, NDCHRC plans to open 3 more such clinics, and in the coming years, he wants to expand his initiative and wish to open clinics in other metro cities.
I work in IHS market, and normally between 12 to 9 I have my professional duties. Post that I try to get whatever time I use for helping people. And 1 year back, I started this organization called New Delhi Children's Hospital and Research Center. This is primarily to help poor people get affordable, quality and ethical health care, which is accessible to them wherever they stay. And we can provide them at a basic cost or at a minimal cost the best possible health care facilities. We did a lot of research before starting this organization. We saw how things are getting done in India in various locations at low cost, how people are getting healthcare services, how the similar things are working in Western countries. On similar lines, we looked at India. There is hardly any dedicated children's hospital which is helping children here. And a lot of children, every year 2 million children die due to lack of proper healthcare.
Child health is basic to building the well-being and capabilities of the future of a growing nation. It is a great social responsibility in which the state has to play a critical role. A recent report by the NGO Save the Children presents dismal scenario for children in India in key areas such as child malnutrition, child labor, child marriage, and early pregnancy. India ranks 116 among 172 nations on the index. As the report says, many children in the country are missing out on the childhood. In India, one-third of the girls aged 15 to 19 are stunted. The report said that stunting is a condition that prevents children from developing to their full potential, both mentally and physically, when a child does not get enough food and nutrients. It is caused because of chronic malnutrition in the first 1,000 days of a child's life.
I have started New Delhi Children's Hospital and Research Center to help underprivileged people to get quality and ethical health care. Health care has so much of development now. People have got so many things in which can cure their disease, but because it's not affordable or it is not accessible, people cannot get benefited from that. This is why we have started this initiative, so that healthcare, quality healthcare, can reach out to maximum number of people.
According to the report, childhood ends for a host of reasons, including poor health, conflict, extreme violence, child marriage, early pregnancy, malnutrition, exclusion from education, and child labor.
We take care of oral hygiene, so we also want to prevent a disease. It's not only, we will look at a problem and then how to cure it. So we provide guidance to the children that how to take care of their dental hygiene, and we distribute toothpaste and toothbrush. We teach them how to brush properly so that they can maintain those things themselves. Similarly, to promote hygiene, personal hygiene and care, we distribute soaps to children. We teach them how to wash hand before eating food, after going toilet, or after eating food. So all those things we teach and guide them so that they can maintain personal hygiene. All these things help them maintain hygiene and health care and proper care, which avoids a lot of diseases which they may come across.
तो हमें उसे साफ, अगर हम दांत को साफ नहीं करेंगे तो क्या होगा?
कीड़े
पड़ जाएंगे तो फिर क्या होगा? दांत चले जाएंगे ना, हमारे दांत इम्पोर्टेंट है ना, हमें साफ करना है ना उनसे, तो इसलिए आपको ये ब्रश और ये जो पेस्ट है उसे हमें डेली सुबह साफ करना चाहिए. सबसे पहला काम क्या है? ब्रश का,
ब्रश से हमें दांतों को साफ करना है ना, पेस्ट थोड़ी सी लगा करके उसको साफ करना है.
From young age itself, Pratyush wanted to achieve his dreams of doing something beneficial for the society. He has completed his graduation from Jawaharlal Nehru University and then his master's in 2001 from the Indian Institute of Mass Communication. At the time of JNU, he came close to the political and social activists. He shared his goals with them and came into the field of welfare for little children.
I have traveled across the world and I have seen the facilities which are available to the children in Western countries. When I compare those in India, there are very few hospitals who have those facilities here. I personally had some challenges, and then you know I went through some of the stories which my friends have told me. So after that I realized that in India we do not have enough facilities dedicated for children. This is why I have started this initiative, and in last 1 year we have been able to help 5,000 children.
Pratyush has worked in a number of multinational companies and currently he is working with UK-based MNC. Though he has to devote his time for work, but he remains committed to giving enough time for the cause of the children. The motto of his organization stays on the idea of healthy child leads to happy family.
We have around 300 volunteers and plus 50 doctors supporting this initiative now. We would certainly like to take it forward, and you know, by December we plan to open 3 more clinics where we can offer similar services to people. We already run evening OPDs. We have 3 more days in the week when doctors come to our clinic, and in special cases we can reach out to the doctors to help the poor patients.
The need here to work hard is that today in this mechanical world where humanity is threatened, we need kindness, we need to help others, we need to be with others, and we need to make people understand it, how it works to help or uplift the society in the growth of the society.
He and his team of volunteers and doctors have organized 12 health camps for underprivileged children along with a number of initiatives to help children in the last 1 year.
I work in a corporate hospital and I feel very bad that the facilities that are available for the corporate children are not available for these people. So here in NDCHRC we are trying to bring the latest advancements that are there, and we are trying to put in more people, bring in more people to join us who are working in a better healthcare environment to help these children.
We availing the children, their parents on the healthcare facilities so they can afford the normal thing, normal facilities which they are not getting, and due to the lack of money they are even going to die on some crisis. So the life for anyone, it's important to everybody.
In every nook and corner you can see multi-speciality hospitals, but actually the children who need the care and actually who need health care, who need education about how to bring about proper health. Parents need to be educated regarding proper nutrition of the children, proper cleanliness of the children. That does not reach the nook and corner of India because of improper division of health system. And so these organizations are important, which can actually form a joint between the primary healthcare and the tertiary healthcare, so that we can spread health to those children who actually need it.
He has done lot of work for the poor children in the slum area. He took our team to Rangpuri slum area near the Indira Gandhi International Airport, where NDCHRC has been holding various camps to improve the health of the children. His team demonstrated the children different ways to maintain sanitation and hygiene. They taught children the right way to wash hands.
साबुन से क्या करते हैं?
हाथ धोते हैं।
कब कब हाथ धोते हैं?
खाने से पहले।
और बाथरूम जाने के बाद?
बाथरूम जाने के बाद।
आप लोग हाथ धोते हो?
यस सर।
कैसे हाथ धोते हो?
साबुन से।
साबुन से कितने देर तक हाथ धोते हैं? बीमारी नहीं होगी तो डॉक्टर के पास नहीं जाना पड़ेगा, फिर सुई भी नहीं लगेगी, दवाई भी नहीं खानी पड़ेगी, है ना? फिर आप लोग स्कूल भी जा पाओगे, पढ़ाई भी कर पाओगे।
He not only gave free consultation to the children, but also provided basic medicines, toys, new clothes and books.
So this is the place where we come very often, and you know, we have been helping these people to get Medicare facilities. So we come with the doctor here, Dr. Charu from Medanta. He was here some time back when we organized a health camp, and we did the initial screening of more than 100 children here. We provided them with the medicines, and also diagnose any critical health issues, then we refer them to a bigger hospital or the bigger doctors. We provide them medicines. We have been educating them on the basic sanitation, healthcare requirements. How they can take care of their dental hygiene and oral care. That's very important, because a lot of issues children especially face from the dental perspective. So we provide them all those guidance and health care.
The aim of this organization is not only to provide health, but also to spread happiness all around. We distribute books, toys, food from time to time. And the children, what they like most is chocolate, that also we distribute. The aim is to spread happiness among the children, and if the child is happy, the parents are happy.
He is Raju. He was unable to walk properly since birth. Due to the deformity in one leg, he could not actively participate in outdoor activities. But with the support of NDCHRC, he was operated and can now walk freely. Raju's mom could not stop thanking enough to Pratyush and his team.
ये 7 साल का हो गया, चलता नहीं है। तम D3 गए थे, पहले दांतों का इलाज कराने गए थे, तो दांतों के इलाज के बाद फिर एक बार सुरेंद्र सर आए, तो उन्होंने चेक किया, तो उसके बाद काफ़ी फर्क है। तो हम वहीं ले जाते हैं, संडे टू संडे बुलाते हैं सुरेंद्र सर। अच्छा है, मशीन से चेक करते हैं सर, इसे खिलौने वगैरह मिलते हैं, ये भी खुश होता है। और चलने के लिए सर ने ये वो बताया था, कटोरिया सराय में कहीं, तो वहाँ से जूते बनवा के लाए हैं। तो सर कह रहे हैं कि और भी इसके चलने के लिए वगैरह ऐसे बन सकता है, तो सर बहुत कुछ मदद करते हैं ऐसे, तो बहुत अच्छे हैं, अच्छे से इलाज हो रहा है। तो पहले से अच्छा है कि थोड़ा चलने लगा है जूतों की वजह से।
It is just 1 year of the formation of NDCHRC, but the milestones achieved have been multiplied. The organization has secured future of more than 5,000 children. Pratyush has recently opened a unique library called NDCHRC Happy Library. In the library, anyone can donate or exchange books without any cost. NDCHRC clinic is also offering facilities for blood pressure and blood sugar checkup free of cost.
We started this organization, and in last 1 year's time we have helped close to 5,000 children to get proper health care with help of 100 plus doctors who are supporting us today. We have 500 plus volunteers across 7 states who are supporting this organization. We organize a number of health camps. We have online consulting which we provide to people. Anybody can reach out to us for second opinion in case of any critical cases.
Pratyush extensively uses social media platform for creating awareness on children diseases and of the social issues, and to communicate with doctors and volunteers. Pratyush and his team has also put together and published a help guide for cancer suffering children, and are working to publish similar help guides for specially abled children and malnutrition.
We have raised funding for critical cases through crowdfunding. 11 lakh rupees were recently raised to help two cancer suffering children. So if you have any problem related to children, where you think you need quality health care, please reach out to us. We would try to help you as much as possible.
NDCHRC has more than 500 volunteers along with 100 plus doctors all across India who are supporting the initiative for providing better living standards to the poor children and their families.
आज जो शिक्षा बच्चों को दे रहे हैं जो बांट रहे हैं गरीब गुरबान ने बहुत बढ़िया काम कर रहे हैं पर रहना भी चाहिए बच्चों को स्कूल भी अलग से अलग लाने चाहिए छोटे छोटे बच्चों को कोई भेजता है कोई नहीं भेजता है तो अपने घर में हो आन के बेहतर से पढ़ा सकते हैं ना जैसे रोड पर जगह जगह लग रहे हैं या मुसीबत पर में बच्चों को पढ़ाते हैं नहीं पढ़ाते हैं ऐसे कहीं और भी एक दो जगह पढ़ाने चाहिए छोटे बच्चे को
जो मिल रहा है सो अच्छा मिल रहा है यहाँ बच्चों के लिए खाना मिल रहा है कपड़े मिल रहे हैं ये सारा कुछ सही मिल रहा है
टूथपेस्ट साबुन वगैरह कुछ भी दे रहे हैं ये सब इनके यूजफुल है और ये सब इनके यूजफुल है हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन के लिए कुछ लोग होते हैं मामूली तौर पे मतलब बच्चों को मतलब हाथ धोने के लिए कुछ भी अगर कुछ खाने पीने जा रहे हैं तो मतलब हाथ धोने के लिए नहीं कहते बट ये नॉर्मली सब कुछ होना चाहिए कि हम कुछ भी खा रहे हैं जो भी खा रहे हैं वो हमें हाथ धोकर खाना चाहिए
खाने से पहले हैंड वॉश करना चाहिए
हम लोगों को बहुत कुछ मिला है जो हमारे यूज के लिए है जैसे कि पेस्ट कोलगेट ब्रश सोप ये सब कुछ हमें खाना मिला है फ्रूटी चॉकलेट ये हम लोगों जो हम लोगों को सेफ रखने के लिए दिया है कि खाना खाने से पहले और खाना खाने के बाद हमें हाथ धोना चाहिए और सुबह दो बारी ब्रश करना चाहिए
द हेल्थ ऑफ द चाइल्ड इज द पावर ऑफ द नेशन एंड प्रत्युष कुमार इज फर्मली वर्किंग टुवर्ड्स ब्रिंगिंग सस्टेनेबल एंड पॉजिटिव चेंज इन द लाइव्स ऑफ मेनी फैमिलीज Though he faces a lot of challenges to achieve his dream.
We are here to help children. That's the single objective we have in mind. And the ultimate aim which we have is we want to set up a dedicated children's hospital in due course of time. This is a pilot project currently going on and which is running very successfully. We want to take this to as many as cities possible. We already have our volunteers in Hyderabad. We have volunteers in Bangalore. They are very active now. So once we have perfected this model, we will use the same model to serve the people in all those cities as well. And as we develop, you know, we can take help of the technology now. There are a large number of people who stay in the rural area and they need help. You know, so far, accessibility has always been a problem. Doctors cannot reach there. Or, you know, they are not willing to stay in those rural areas. And that's where we are planning to take help from telehealth. So we would have our centers in the rural areas and we will connect them with our doctors who will be sitting in the clinic through video and we can provide them guidance and healthcare, activities, how they can get the treatment. And if we require, then we can get them to cities. So those are the things which we are working on. And gradually, we will increase our facilities, we will increase our help to the people and take it forward.
So right now we are running a charitable clinic in Vasant Kunj, but later on Mr. Pratyush has the vision of opening a children's hospital. So right now what are we doing? We are trying to help out with discounts for tests. और जो बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरतमंद लोग हैं फॉर देम वी आर ट्राइंग टू डू फ्री सर्जरीज एज फार एज पॉसिबल कुछ हमारे साथ डेंटल सर्जन्स हैं हु आर टीचिंग अस अबाउट हेल्थ केयर अबाउट डेंटल हाइजीन एंड ऑल द स्टफ सो इट्स अ बिगिनिंग सो वी आर होपिंग मोर पीपल विल जॉइन अस
एज हेल्थ केयर रिक्वायर्स लॉट ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट्स गाइडेंस हेल्प एंड सपोर्ट फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट एज वेल एज द फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्री Also, the need of suitable space to run the clinics and operations efficiently. In spite of all the challenges, Pratyush Kumar is an inspiration for many.